500 men standing at the railport side, laughing and throwing their hats in the air to sweethearts, babies, and wives. When my daddy came home, it was after the bomb in 1945. He said, I'm lucky, I'm the luckiest man alive. He left the sawmill, moved into Asheville soon after I turned 5. They put him in the graveyard down at the rail yard. He worked some overtime. He bought a home on a government loan in 1959. He said, I'm lucky, I'm the luckiest man. His old uniform used to hang in the closet till one day it just disappeared. When Mama asked him about it, he said, that went to Goodwill last year. Still through the years, just the word of an hour would put a fire in his eye. He said, I'm lucky, I'm a lucky darkest of fears covered up the brightest sky. His oldest son went to South Vietnam. He and my mama cried. When my brother came home, he was holding a sign in 1965. It said, I'm lucky, I'm the luckiest man alive. Now his children's children all ask him about it. What was the big war like? He said it made him sad to remember how many millions died. Then shaking his head, he said, if life's a gamble, I must have won first prize. I guess I'm lucky, I'm the luckiest man. Just call me lucky, I'm the luckiest man alive.
Yeah.
Let's hear it for Vernon.
And Sarah.